I just want to ask the question, who really cares to save a world in despair? Who really cares?
Steph and I rolling up on the march, Justice for Trouble marching now. We're on Nostrand.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying.
We don't all have to be friends. I don't have to call you.
You know
you don't have to call me. Respect our human life.
To bring some love here today. We don't need to escalate.
Violence!
See, war is not the answer. For only love can conquer. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Pick it now.
This is your boy Steph, you know, live out of East Flatbush Church Avenue, walking up Bob Marley Boulevard. Good course today. Rest in peace, you know, Jomo, humble, calm dude. So to see this outpour of love and support.
USA, young people. You understand? When I say stop killing, you say your people. Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Stop killing.
Your people.
Justice for
Jomo.
Justice for
Jomo. I'm feeling extremely emotional right now. I'm happy because I know his life and death meant something. I know that this is important for our community. I know that I enjoyed the time that we got to share together. His memories forever last in my head. His legacy lives on through me. I'm joyous about that. I'm definitely sad that all of us are feeling this pain and this hurt right now. Because we know, like, he could still be here next to us. We didn't want to be here right now. We didn't want to be doing this. We wanted to be doing something else on our Sunday. So I am definitely sad. I'm hurting for my people. But this is important. This is important, and this is why we're here. We live because he lives. That's all I got. Floor and up. Shout out to Chula Fitness for this shirt. It means so much to me. It's like my third favorite shirt. I done wore it 2 times in the last 2 weeks. It's about to get worn once a week, bro. Like, I love it.
Shot him in the back. You don't know your history.
Zakawa.
You do not know your history. Jomo knew his history. It's the village that raised Jomo. And it's that's the love that he shared among all of you. Okay? That was my son making everyone happy. Never fight, never fought, never anything. Just an infectious smile.
Yes.
When someone sits on our neck and kill us, and they are comfortable with that, it's because we make them comfortable, because we are killing each other. Marcus Garvey says, I have no desire to take all black people to Africa, but there are black who are no good here and will likewise be no good there.
Jesus Christ lived to be 33, Bob Marley 36, Jomo 35. That was his destiny, making people happy. That's his journey. The book of life, it opened and closed. But Jomo legacy will live on forever and ever.